Hello there again, YouTube, and today Minecraft has come out with a new snapshot finally for 1.7, and this is actually pretty cool. There's a lot of stuff, so I will actually be freezing the video a lot because it's kind of hard to find some of these things, but I will show off what I can. And yeah, so right here is probably one of the rarest I've seen so far, or at least I think. Is the ice planes, or actually just ice spikes. Yeah. That's basically spikes coming out of snow. Is this one of the... Oh, it's just regular ocean. Okay, there is a new thing. Hold on. Let me actually show you guys something right here. This is a little thing called particle... new particle things, and when you on, why isn't it working? I have to change my video settings, don't I? Oh, okay. There we go. See how cool it is? And it gets better as you go higher. So yeah, that's actually really cool. And over here is something I want to show you. The sugar cane is now darker. As you can see, it's a little bit darker there. In inventory, it's still the same color and stuff, but yeah. But anyway, few more things I can show you before I have to cut. New dirt called pod soil. Now this is actually 13W36B. In the A version, this was called like title dirt something. Now they actually have a name, pod soil. Actually, see, there's something no. And like decoration blocks is a new thing. Well, it has the same title, but it has a different decoration thing. This, whatever this is. By the way, new flowers. You have a poppy. Have a blue orchid. You have an aluminum. I know it's not aluminum, but we call it that. Red tulip. Have orange tulip. You have white tulip. You have pink tulip. You have oxy daisy. And let me scroll down a little bit more. You have the lilac, double tall grass, the large fern, the rose bush, and the peony. Peony, yeah. Let me show you all of this. Actually, probably better for me to go into that. So, I am going to show lilac first. And flowers are now 1x2, which is pretty cool. And if you destroy one block of it, the whole thing destroys. Double tall grass. Basically like that grass right there, only double. Large ferns. Have a rose bush. E peony. There we go. Guess it can't be placed on snow. Have the poppy. You have the blue orchid. Have azure bluet. You have this. Now you have pretty much all the tulips. Have red tulip. You have orange tulip. White. Have white tulip. Have pink tulip. And you have the daisy. And a new command is you actually don't need a mod for this, but you can teleport to places. Like I did that. And teleporting actually works in vanilla. and here's where I placed all my stuff. And actually, another new command is the summon command, and this is actually pretty cool. Ready for this? What? Summon giant. I am spelling giant right. Yep. Look at that. Spawning a giant. I think that's pretty cool. And also, wait for it. You can see what I'm typing here. Boom. That's a little loud. Now, it's actually a great time while I'm doing this. Show the new sound thing. Of all these. Turn it down. Actually, no. I'm gonna leave that up for now. Because I want to show you guys this. Super secret settings. I don't know if this is like a troll or something. They're trying to fool us. Something. But listen what happens when I spam this. See, it kind of seems like it just kind of goes together if you spam it. I don't know. So anyway, guys, I am going. Actually, no. First, to get away from this Ender Dragon. Whatever. Oh yeah. See the new command things, if they're even here. I guess not. But fishing can actually see the fish go to it now. Actually, probably need particles again. Something just happened to this. Oh, that's the Ender Dragon. Really? Stop. Okay. This Ender Dragon's annoying. Whatever. I am gonna start a new world now. Just to show you. I could show you guys some stuff now. I probably should have chose to do summon command later on. Because now that Ender Dragon is starting to get annoying. But anyway, this will be my first cutscene. And I will be back, guys. Okay, guys. I am back. That was glitched. Still said Ender Dragon was around. And, so yeah, let me get the good old fishing rod out. Have a little fish over here. Now, I can't actually see the fish at first, but then eventually, what? And then eventually you start seeing some stuff. Come on, get on the water. Not on the dirt. Okay, this isn't working out. So I'm just going to skip that. But anyway, you have to take my word for it. You can see the fish swimming to it eventually. And also, can enchant it. And can you not? There we go. Unbreaking one. Can I actually enchant this thing now? Okay, and there's also a new fish. Actually, let me. Is it in food? Nope. Food stuff? Here we go. So we have raw salmon. Obviously, you have the regular cooked fish. And then you have that raw salmon. You have clownfish. You have puffer fish. And then you have cooked salmon. Yeah, that. And, I'm actually going off a list that I did on WordPad. But I'm kind of going out of order a little bit. That's why I'm kind of like all over the place. So let me just look little thing. I did particle effects. You can see fish. A lot of these different ones are different biomes. There are actually a lot of new biomes, so I'll be right back. And there's actually a new setting, so I will actually show you guys that. Okay, so I have found a roofed forest. It's actually pretty cool. There are some really thick trees here with some extra wood hanging off the side. Actually, let me see what kind of wood this actually is made out of. This is spruce wood. So yeah, there you go. Gonna do top view. See, this is cool. One of the new biomes. Be back with some other new biomes to show you guys. Oh yeah, and one thing that I forgot to add, that there are actually mushroom trees growing in here too. These are the brown ones. There's some red ones right over here. Just something that I forgot to add that I thought would be important to know. So you don't have to go to a mushroom biome to find these stuff anymore. Okay, so I have found another new biome, and as you guys can see here, it is called a savanna biome. There is also a big ravine right here. But, yeah, anyway. I think this is considered just a regular grass block. Like, different biomes, the grass blocks obviously look different, but you can't really get different types of grass blocks or different types of grass in other biomes. I mean, and why am I saying, oh my god, in creative menu, thank you for finally getting it. And this is plateau here, where is it? Savannah plateau right there. And then you just have regular savannah over here. Now, one thing that I couldn't find was actually village. Now, actually, villages don't look any different. It's just the same normal village, so I guess you don't actually have to see it. I just need to tell you guys. But villages now spawn in savannah. So if you're in a savannah biome, you can find a village, possibly. And so yeah, that's just one place to find a village. Be back with some more biomes. Okay, so I'm back with another new biome. As you can see, sunflower plains. Not just regular plains, but sunflower plains. See? Just looks like a normal plant. Then you go over here, boom! Plenty of sunflowers. And I may be wrong in this, but I'm pretty sure that way over there is east, and so the sunflowers are facing, will always face east. Let me actually test something. See, even if you try to place it the other way, it still goes to the east. At least, I'm pretty sure that's the east. Okay, so anyway, that's one of the other new biomes. There are only a few more biomes left, so just hang in there. I know this is a really long video. Longer than a lot of my other snapshot videos from 1.6, but this is a really cool snapshot, and I expect a lot more next week when they come out with the 37A, but this is still not the end of the video. I will be back with a few more biomes. Okay, so I'm back, and this is actually a biome that I had no clue about. No, not this tiger biome. It's actually really small. And you can see right here, Stone Beach. Like, obviously this is, we've had this generation before, but it's just never been, like, technically a biome, and now they added it as technically a biome, like Stone Beach. And it's not really a new biome, because obviously we've had it before. Come on, we've all had it. And we're just stone spawned beside an ocean. And so that is just, yeah. I actually may have to stop the recording. I was kind of hoping to get a deep ocean. Oh, there you go, deep ocean. So yeah, this is one of the, I can't even see. So my brightness is all the way up too. By the way, basically it's just deep ocean, and why am I not seeing? You saw there is some islands back there, but normally in a deep ocean there would be lots of small islands, but I'm not seeing many except for those I saw way back there. So I will be back with, oh, there's a small island right there. Actually, no, it's kind of more of a mainland, but whatever. I will be back with more biomes. Okay, so I'm back, and this is actually a biome that I had no clue about. No, not this tiger biome. It's actually really small, and you can see right here, Stone Beach. Like, obviously, this is, we've had this generation before, but it's just never been, like, technically a biome, and now they added it as technically a biome, like Stone Beach. And it's not really a new biome, because obviously we've had it before. Come on, we've all had it. And we're just stone spawned beside an ocean. And so that is just, yeah. I actually may have to stop the recording. I was kind of hoping to get a deep ocean. Oh, there you go, deep ocean. So yeah, this is one of the, I can't even see. So my brightness is all the way up too. By the way, basically it's just deep ocean, and why am I not seeing? You saw there is some islands back there, but normally in a deep ocean there would be lots of small islands, but I'm not seeing many except for those I saw way back there. So I will be back with, oh, there's a small island right there. Actually, no, it's kind of more of a mainland, but whatever. I will be back with more biomes. Okay, so here we are. We're in the other options, more world options screen. Now, I have your default. You have your soup flat. You have, look, your large biomes is normal. But then, boom, boom, amplified. I'm actually not sure how well. Requires be, yeah, I don't have the best computer. You guys probably know that if you watch my other videos. So, not sure how well this will go, but I'll try it anyway. Be back. Okay, so, I am back, and, you guys may think that this looks bad with, lag, but actually it's fine. See, right now it's fine. It's just that all of these chunk updates that it eventually does. See, like right now as I go higher, it will do some chunk updates, and then it'll be fine. Like reload and all that. See, this is actually really high right now. Amplified just makes this look so cool. Basically just really high hills. Makes everything look like an extreme hills biome. I just think it's really cool. And that's pretty much all I have to show you guys in this. I will try to find some of the new biomes, which actually might take a little while. So yeah, I will be right back. Okay, I'm back, and I don't know if I mentioned this before, but this obviously is going to be a larger video because there is so much cool stuff that was added, and I'm going to share all of it because normally it's like a few minute video of like 1.6, for example. There was a lot of just short few minute videos, and whatever was in there was in there, but they took a lot of time on this, and it's really cool. And result of that, you guys will have to sit through however long this takes. Now, this actually is a new biome. This is, as you can see, still extreme hills. Extreme hills. But the elevation, there's some horses over there. The elevation has changed. Like, the higher up you go, there will actually be snow. And although I haven't chosen this yet because I haven't found this biome yet, but the taiga biome no longer has just snow. It's actually grass unless it's like really up high. But as you can see, it's snow up here. Then down here, it's grass. Actually, no, this is still snow because it's still high up. But down here is snow. See, no, stop. Why is it lagging now? Is this one of the new biomes? Yeah, here it is. Here's some of the naturally spawning large ferns. By the way, as you can see here, this is oh wait, I'm going into forest now. There is the new taiga biome. I haven't seen the new dirt naturally spawn yet, cause apparently new dirt is supposed to like randomly spawn somewhere. But see, this is what it looks like. Yeah, that's what it would look like, but I don't know where it is. But anyway, guys, I'll find some more biomes. Be right back. Okay, I am back, and I have found one of the. One of the new biomes. That's what I was thinking of. I was about to say one of the new swamps, but there's only one swamp. As you can see, that it's actually renamed Swamp Land now. And it's kind of like a real swamp now. It's not like a big body of water. There's like actual land in between, not just lily pads. Even though there are still plenty of lily pads. But yeah, that's one of the new biomes. I will be back to show you guys some more biomes. Okay, so I'm back with another new biome. As you can see, sunflower plains. Not just regular plains, but sunflower plains. See? Just looks like a normal plant. Then you go over here, boom, plenty of sunflowers. And I may be wrong in this, but I'm pretty sure that way over there is east, and so the sunflowers are facing east. Will always face east. Let me actually test something. See, even if you try to place it the other way, it still goes to the east. At least, I'm pretty sure that's the east. Okay, so anyway, that's one of the other new biomes. There are only a few more biomes left, so just hang in there. I know this is a really long video, longer than a lot of my other snapshot videos from 1.6, but this is a really cool snapshot, and I expect a lot more next week when they come out with the 37A, but this is still not the end of the video. I will be back with a few more biomes. Okay, so I'm back, and this is actually a biome that I had no clue about. No, not this taiga biome. It's actually really small, and you can see right here, Stone Beach. Like, obviously, we've had this generation before, but it's just never been, like, technically a biome, and now they add it as technically a biome, like Stone Beach. And it's not really a new biome, because obviously we've had it before. Come on, we've all had it. And we're just stone spawned beside an ocean. And so that is just, yeah. Actually, may have to stop the recording. I was kind of hoping to get a deep ocean. Oh, there you go, deep ocean. So yeah, this is one of the, I can't even see. All my brightness is all the way up too. By the way, basically it's just deep ocean. And why am I not seeing? Some islands back there, but normally in a deep ocean there would be lots of small islands, but I'm not seeing many except for those I saw way back there. So I will be back with, oh, there's a small island right there. Actually, no, it's kind of more of a mainland, but whatever. I'll be back with more biomes. Okay, so I'm back, and here's actually that dirt that I was talking about. This is actually naturally spawning, And we also have some moss stone spawning here. And like an X, I don't know what that means. There's something underneath or whatever, I don't know. But I will be back with hopefully these three biomes that I still have left to show. And there, I've been going straight for hours and it is... I can't find anything. Can't find what I'm looking for, but I'll keep looking, and so probably be a late video. Okay, so I couldn't exactly find what I was looking for. The three things I was looking for was a birch tree biome, a flower forest biome, and a mesa bryce biome, and I could not find them. I have been searching for a very long time, and I just couldn't find them. So I'm just going to put screenshots of those three. And so yeah, if you guys like this video, give it a like. If you like all or most of my videos, subscribe. And the links to all my other channels are down below. So yeah, that's pretty much it for me. See you later, YouTube. And like I said, the screenshots are coming up right now.